What I liked very much about the story is that there's no one singular moment, because very often I see in films you have that, you have a character and they have this sort of totality of realization and everything that came before was wrong and everything afterwards is right. And I've never experienced that in my life. You get kind of gradual stepping stones, and then you might let yourself down again, but you sort of see more of a gradual realization. And I liked that so much in when I first read it, that I couldn't pinpoint exactly when it was, but I understood it, that it was this organic arc, and that there are many different moments that we see that he may not articulate. And again, I like very much the way that Scott doesn't force us to express every single emotion and put voice to that, that he allows, you know, the visuals to take care of that, and that you can look into someone's eyes and understand what they're saying rather than them actually saying it, which so often kind of makes me cringe in films. So it's the entirety of the journey and what hopefully we've been able to convey in what you don't see in his history prior to the beginning of the film. And as I was referring to earlier, you know, the things that he's seen, the things that he's done, and the man that he has been forced to become.